We live in a quiet little town where you can usually cross the highway without looking both ways. Hardly anything ever happens here. But recently there's been a big change. People are moving in here from all over the country. The solar eclipse is coming, and we just happen to be smack dab in the middle of it. It's been a real challenge for this country boy to get through all the traffic. I need to get back up on the hill where I can find some peace and quiet. Before the eclipse is even over completely, everyone's heading out of here. Look at that string of traffic heading back home. I think I better head back home too. I can see why everybody came here. It was a really neat experience. And Pearl says she wouldn't have missed it for anything in the world. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.